guys, it's us, and I. And I'm gonna do an unboxing video for a GAN 356R. This is from Lazada. So, let's open it up. Okay. We have the GAN 356R. Okay. Open up. Oh, okay. So it has. Nah. It has. This thing, you see, it is a. Sensor. This is a tool for tensioning this GAN 356R. But the something in Lazada, it says it has GS nuts. But when you buy it, no GS nuts. Because it came from Lazada, see? So let's open it up. Okay. Oh, I got it. Is it soft? It's good. But it's out of the box.
Yeah, I know.
So hard. It's a little bit oily. Touch it.
Touch it.
Yeah. Let's try the corner cup. Degrees. The corner cut of this cube is 45 degrees. It's kind of good. This is the
two over five, eight over ten, six over C, five over
paper that has algorithms like F2L.
Let me see.
A paper with algorithms F2L, OLL, CL. Well, in the back, it has. Layer by layer method. Layer by layer method is like a beginner method. Okay. It's kind of good. The oil leaking is going out. And let's see the GS now. GS nut is yellow. The GS nut is yellow. GAN 356R is not magnetic. Yeah, not magnetic. GAN 356X and GAN 356R is the same, but GAN 356X is magnetic. Okay, that's all, and goodbye.
Bye.